After the September 11 attacks, the U.S. government launched a massive investigation to identify the individuals responsible. Intelligence agencies and law enforcement agencies gathered and analyzed information, which led to the identification of the 19 hijackers involved in the attacks. Through further investigation, the mastermind behind the attacks, Osama bin Laden, was located and ultimately killed by U.S. forces in 2011.